it's incredible. Saw Drew Brees the other day in the weight room, kind of stopped breathing, I think, for a second, and it was a great thing. I'm going to do the best that I can, and maybe one day I could be up there with him. That would be awesome.
Robert was a little bit ahead going into the spring, and we think he's ahead now. And again, with the Notre Dame game coming up quick, we want to get our starter named and bring some clarity to the quarterback position. He has some game experience, and that was part of the decision as well.